And then, right before the wedding, she goes and dies. She goes and dies right on me. You know what I do? I pack up her body, I don't tell anybody, and I ship it straight to France with me. You know why? In France, as long as you were destined to be married, as long as the man proposed to the woman as God had wanted it, marriage is completely legal to the dead.
Wish I were with you, but I couldn't stay.